Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in. I'm George Conley with Scratch Golf Tips. I get asked quite often about the technical parts of the game of golf, how to improve your swing, but I also sometimes get asked about things that aren't necessarily technically related. And one of those things is, how do I mark a golf ball? What should I put on it? What are your opinions on putting a line on the golf ball? So I actually just got a new dozen golf balls and I just marked them. So I'm going to walk you through how to mark them, what to look for, and what may work best for you. Now you may be wondering, well, why is this a Scratch Golf Tip? And it really isn't necessarily a tip, but what I will tell you is, if you put a line on your golf ball and you haven't, some people will play better golf as a result of it. So there are some benefits that can come with marking your golf ball the right way. So I'm just gonna pull out a sleeve. I'm playing the Bridgestone E6 for anyone curious about the ball I play. I either play the Bridgestone E6 or the Bridgestone E12, I think it is. I don't really discriminate whatever's easiest to find, frankly. So this, for instance, was just how I would mark a normal ball. So I usually do black marker, but this black marker died, so I put blue. I put a blue dot right above the number on both sides of the ball, and basically that is just to differentiate my ball. I'm guessing no one else that I'm playing with is gonna be playing a Bridgestone number 3, but it doesn't hurt, and if you hit it into another fairway, someone's playing with it, you just don't wanna have any questions asked. Like, this is absolutely my ball. Some people don't put a dot, maybe they'll put a star or an X or something. I just put two dots on either side, right above the number, and then I put a half line through the side of the ball, and let me show you how I do that. So I just have this little tool here. They're very easy to find. We actually sell them in the Scratch Golf Tips store. So if you're looking for one of these tools, you can shop down below. They're fairly inexpensive. And basically all you do is you get a new ball, you snap it in, and then you just have all of your lines set up. So I have that matched up to the line. Basically, once it is matched up, you just take your Sharpie or pen and you run it along. It gives you options to do the center line, two lines on either side here, similar to the triple track, and then two lines going perpendicular to these paralleled lines. So a bunch of different options you can use. For me, I only need one, and I do putt with this line. So that's how I mark my golf ball, just two dots and then the line through the center. The reason I like the line through the center so much is because I line it up when I'm putting, and that allows me to, once I'm marking the ball, I'm down close to the ground, looking at my line. If I put this golf ball right where I want to start the putt, then I can put my putter down right behind it. Let me pull my putter out. I use a bunch of different putters, so bear with me here. This is a putter that I sometimes have in the bag. This is the Stroke Lab 2019 Tuttle from Odyssey. This has three lines on top of it. Obviously, the center line is the center of the club face. So if, in theory, I have my ball with the line lined up to where I want to start the ball, I can match the lines with the line, I can match this line with the line on my putter, and then right off the rip, I'm all set in terms of my club face and ball alignment, and then you can put your club down and then take your stance around that. So it's just a very simple way for me personally to make sure that I have this line and I see it visually. Now I can physically represent that line on a ball and then match up my club face and my stance to it, and then roll the putt to that line. It's very easy to do, it's a simple advantage, but I will say this advantage isn't for everyone. I know that a while ago, I did not like to use a line because sometimes I would put this line down and then I would putt it right where I looked at the line and the line wouldn't match up. So you have to get used to seeing your line and matching it up with your eye to this. And then over time, you'll get used to it a little bit more. So I will say it isn't for everyone. There are a lot of guys on tour who use them. There are some guys on tour who really don't like them. I know that Ricky has tried a line, and Ricky's one of the better putters on tour. Ricky's tried a line, he does not like the line. Some other great putters like Xander Schauffele, Max Homa, those guys do use lines. So that's a great way to mark your ball. And also, one thing that I love about this is, if you hit a pure putt with this, you will see this line roll end over end perfectly. It's a very satisfying look. If you hit it a little bit off the heel, you'll kind of see it not go as pretty. It'll wobble a little bit. So in practice, this is a really great way to just see how purely you're hitting your putts. fairly quick and simple video today. I just get asked this question frequently, so I wanted to answer it in the form of a video so I can just stop answering it in text and just send people the link to this video so that they can see it. If you have any questions on anything I mentioned in this video or I failed to mention, just leave them down below, or you can email me, scratchgolftips@mail.com, or you can send a direct message to any of the Scratch Golf Tips social media platforms. If you like the apparel that I wear in these videos, I wear John Morgan Sportswear. They are a proud partner of Scratch Golf Tips, and I wear their stuff all the time on and off the course. They just recently came out with their Spring 2021 collection, and it's some of the best clothes I've ever worn. I like the style, I like the feel. It's high quality clothing. So if you're looking for some new clothing, I have a discount code for you. It will get you 20% off your whole order. And if you order more than $100 worth of merchandise, you get free shipping. So if you're looking to really add to your golf apparel, look good on and off the course, this is a great opportunity. So you can use code SGT2021 for that discount. There's the graphic right there for you, and this is just a great opportunity to get some clothes that I absolutely endorse. I live and die by this brand. Great stuff. Go get some. With that being said, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like rating on YouTube and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, play well, and take care.